my sons. I promised to teach you the secrets of my ages. This world is the first step on your journey.
Your sons, Atreus. Do you know what they did?
They burned their Myst linking books in front of me. They took everything I had.
Enter the worlds of Myst, where every door you open, every path you choose, turns another page of the mystery.
I realized as our group linked back to Dunny that we should not restore the city as we had planned. The once magnificent buildings lay in ruin, a testament to the hatred that had consumed them. Too many people had fallen victim to that hate, to the prejudice and greed from which it sprang. Gazing out across the cavern, I decided to write another age, one that would help the Dunny survivors begin again, free from the tragedies of their past. So with my wife, Catherine, supporting me, I put aside that past to write a future. More than a year has gone by since I finished writing Glishan. I have a new daughter, who I hope will someday link to the age with me. And as I imagine Yisha meeting the Dunny, those brave men and women who are building a new life for themselves, I realize I've been given another chance as well. A chance to learn from my mistakes and leave the past behind me once and for all.
Breathtaking, isn't it?
We call it Tamana. We moved here after Atreus finished writing Relation. He wanted us to have a new home too. I'm so glad to see you. I told Atreus our paths would cross again. He was just going to grab something for your trip to Relation, so he shouldn't be terribly long. Unless he decides to check over the whole house first, which means he could be hours resetting all his padlocks. But I know he was looking forward to introducing you to the Dunny, so he shouldn't be terribly long. Why don't you wait in his study?
Well, my friend, I see you found the Relishan book. Catherine tells me you've been here for some time. Sorry if I've kept you waiting. Since we'll be gone a few days, I needed to secure some of my things. And I also wanted to bring you this. It's a journal I kept while I was writing Relishan. I thought you might find it interesting to read about what I'd hoped to achieve, compared to what the age truly is. Well, just let me get my keys to unlock Relishan, and we'll be off. Oh, and I'm interested in hearing what you've been up to in recent months.
No! No!